Well, you know, I think back, hell, I didn't think I was going to live to be 50 years old. Here we are celebrating RCR's 50th anniversary. You know, and I got to give most all of the credit for everything that's been done this year. I got to give all of the credit to all of the people that work here at RCR, our media folks, our social media, everyone that's involved, our sponsors for being involved. But the credit really goes to our team here at RCR for putting it together, down to designing the logo and bringing them to me, and all the different things that they've done. They're the ones that really get the credit for it. Yeah, that's really cool. When they told me what they were going to do, I couldn't believe it. And when I went down there and seen the display that they were putting there, and only in America, that's the saying I have, only in America could a kid with a $20 race car and a dream be even here talking today. That's pretty amazing, and that's what our deal is there. I think probably one of the coolest things we did is when we took the Dale's car that he won Talladega with, the 2000, and ran it around Talladega, but then going down there and being able to see the reaction of the fans and all the social media and everything that followed up on it, I think that would probably go down as one of the highlights of the 50th anniversary. Well, a lot of it brings back memories. You know, it jugs my mind. And then you'll ask me a question sometime, or somebody will hear, and I'll say, did we really do that? I don't remember that. I don't remember. And then as I think about it, it happens. So it's good to take a stroll down memory lane again. It's just wonderful.